perfect. Oh, I did not with this. Yikes. That kind of worked. Hey! Sound the alarm. Someone just stole my mech. Don't mess with Kai, the fire ninja. Especially when he's in a video game. Dun, 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 dun. Roar, dinosaur. You. I've heard about you. You're a top criminal. I'm getting you in jail. Hiya, bow. Kicked away my gun. Dun, 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 dun. Look at me. You don't have any legs. You're not going anywhere, little fella. Okay, let's get my mech going. Okay, we're locked in. Everyone, buckle your seatbelts. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. We're going for a little climb. Dun, dun, dun. Sheriff. Dun. Oh, no. What just happened? Kai's jet just jumped here. Empty. I think he just fell out. Down there. And why is the alarm on? That's why. The horn guy. The horn guy. Where'd he come from? We're the agents. He's been causing trouble somewhere. I can just tell.
Relax. Una and Deja Vu went to solve a mystery. Una, on the other hand. Rumor is he went to go... defend Titanium.
What? How come no one told me about this? Alright, Kai. I'm in if you're in. Yeah.
Let's go save Titanium Prison.
Mech and car attach.
I had to take off my awesome armor to fit in my mech.
Okay, Cole. We're ready to roll. Da-da-da, boom, boom. Jump to hyperspace. Jump out of hyperspace.
That's always my favorite part.
Ah, a ninja! Thank goodness someone's here. That horn guy stole my hover car. How do I know you didn't give it to him? Listen, he came with that giant mech there that I think used to be Zane's. He broke in. What happened to Zane anyway?
I don't know. We were captured and then they put him in this weird machine. It was scary. I think he's dead.
Right, you think who it is?
Well, I saw Ood. He's over there. Oh, yeah, I got him.
Okay, we got Ood. We gotta really get into safety.
Jump backwards into hyperspace. Jump backwards out of hyperspace.
Okay, this is really bad. Like, the whole city hates me.
Because, this whole war started and Titanium Prison is nuts and there's criminals all over and yeah. But I hope Unen and Deja Vu can solve this.
Yeah! Let's be rebels! You're the worst sheriff ever! Guards! Guards! Guards!
We don't have any guards left. And the citizens are going crazy. Hey, wait. Isn't this guy supposed to be in Antarctica? Oh, well. We lost our outside wing engines. We gotta get out of this ship.
Sheriff, are you okay? My face is backwards. How did that happen?
This is a very awkward feeling.
Okay, we need to get, like, Ood to safety and anyone else who's hurt.
Jay, you will take Ood to safety. Find a doctor somewhere who can help him. Okay. Okay, Sheriff, we need to get you somewhere safe. Oh, stop being so overprotective. Don't worry. I can manage myself. Although, I think we need to go and check out Una and Adashu's progress. Oh, you mean with finding Zane's last known location? Yeah. Anyone get us a ride there? I can take you. Okay, cool. And somebody deal with this guy. I'm a rebel. I'm out of here. Okay, let's go. Hyperspace.
Hello, guys.
Hello. Zane's last known location was somewhere around here. But can't find him anywhere. Or his mech. And I don't see any sign of Poe either. Just have to keep looking. Okay, just a quick stop to pick up Ood's legs. And go find a doctor. I'm trying to think of someone from Ninjago. Go to Master Wu. He's on vacation somewhere, I think. Hey, there's his tea shop. I think. I don't know. It just looks like a nice place for a tea shop. Master Wu, are you here? Taking a wild guess. Oh, gee, hello. Huh, that was an interesting coincidence. Hello, Jay. Master Wu, I thought you were on vacation.
Yes, I am on vacation out here.
Oh, well, you know some doctor stuff, right?
Yes, I do. What's the problem?
Well, one of the secret agents.
Oh, them.
Yeah, he kinda got chopped in half. Please help, Master Wu.
Oof, that's bad.
What? You look in need of some swords.
What? Swords? No. Just a present I'll give to you after I'm done this operation.
Will it hurt?
Oh, of course. Let's get to work. Stitching. Jay, can you get me some tea?
I'll try to find some.
And as usual, a master's vacation. It's never show vacation. I watched the War of the Cards. I watched Zane and Poe get captured. And now I have to stitch up a secret agent. Some vacation.
Oh, this looks like a nice place to get tea.
Hey, what do you want?
What, a car?
Yeah, you didn't totally kill us all. You know what's like very not nice? Just totally kill the whole nation. You made us to go extinct.
Actually, that was your fault. You guys started the war.
Hey, you started a battle.
Listen, I'll make you a deal. It's a very good deal.
Oh, yeah?
If you give me tea, then I won't arrest you. But if you don't give me tea, I'll kill you. Does that make sense?
Nope. Am I gonna get arrested or get killed?
Well, if you don't give me tea, I'm gonna arrest you. But, if you do give me tea, I won't kill you.
Huh? This is very confusing.
Just give me tea if you want to live.
Okay.
Master Wu, I got you some tea. Are you done?
Just about.
Where am I? What? Oh, huh? Was I unconscious?
Yes, you were. Had to put you to sleep in order to do this operation.
What? Operation? What did you do to me? Oh, thank you. Goodness. I got my legs back. Thank you, Master Wu. Thank you.
Oh, it's no problem. Just your payment can be... Oh, wait. I have to pay. No. Just do your job as a secret agent so I can actually get a real vacation.
Oh, okay, yeah. That shouldn't be too hard.
Really? We'll see about that. And now for my gift. Here is a holder. It's a sword holder. It's the great black sword of Earth and the regular gold sword. I thought there were two black swords of Earth. Where's the other one? Actually, the Elos Release henchman has it right now. Oh, Master Wu, you know lots of ancient stuff. If you defeat that henchman, you'll get it. Oh yeah, then I can have both black swords of Earth. Cool. Thanks for the advice, and for the swords, and for the operation. Don't worry, I'll make sure to do my job. Okay, see you later. What's your name? Ood. See you later, Ood. That's a weird name. And see you later, Jay. Bye, Master. Bye. Let's go. Bye, Master Wu. Bye.
I think we should go sort out what's everything happening in Agent City. What did I miss? Oh, there's a bunch of rebels and stuff. They're mad at the sheriff because this whole
crazy bad guy stuff. Okay. Listen, sir, you're under arrest.
Ha! I'm a rebel! You can't arrest me! Ha ha ha! Earth! Ah! You broke my mech!
You are under arrest. So, basically, we're policemen now.
Sort of.
I'll call up some of the actual policemen.
Good idea.